such a joy to hear them play, but it's kind of a very sad evening for me as well, because it's the last time I've been here attending music dinner. And I have really, really loved working with this particular group. They are such three different personalities. Max has something funny to say about just about everything. And so he keeps us laughing even when we're working hard. And Andrew, as you can hear, is so passionate about his music. It's amazing. And Michael, I really want to say a special thank you to Michael. Michael, these boys are all in Year 12, so as I said, this is the last time we'll hear them. And Michael is the one of the three who has been involved in chamber music ever since he was first at Scotch, so back in Year 7.